I don't know what the hell you're still doing sitting here. And I don't even like him.
I know I can be harsh and demanding. I know this, but I want to try and change because I believe people can change, and I can change and not be so demanding and, you know, like meet you halfway. I just, the things just...
Lucy, I am in love with you.
And I'm in love with you.
Oh, I should just mention that I have resigned and am now poor.
Oh, good.
When I say poor, I mean we may have to share a helicopter with another family. Does that work for you?
As long as I don't have to work for you, we will be fine.
Excellent. And now I would very much like to discuss that whole bobcat pretzel thing.
Oh, I was just kidding. I'm allergic to bobcats, actually.
I'm very sorry to hear that.
Mm. But I can do pretzel.
That's excellent news. I'm still in love with you. For the time.